course. That's why I ate Dash's twin mill.
If the transporter wants to feast on cards, he's gonna have his plate full in Hot Wheel City.
There's so many cars.
Oh, no!
I have to bring it back.
Then we're coming too.
Challenge accepted.
I choose the Mach Speeder.
I need something strong to stop that transporter in its tracks.
I choose the Toota.
I choose the Glory Chaser.
I choose the Buns of Steel.
I choose the Serpenter.
I choose the High Roller.
Get into high gear. We got the drive here. Rev it up. On our imaginations, here I'm trapped to take first place. Hot Wheels, let's race. Go faster, faster, faster.
Get into high gear. We got the drive here. Rev it up. On our imaginations, here I'm trapped to take first place.
Be late for work.
There it is. We need to stop the transporter so we can free the cars.
Easy. Sidecar and I got this.
We do?
Axel! Sidecar! Wait!
Axel Spoiler talking, and I demand you come back to the Ultimate Garage right now!
Yeah! Do you know who his dad is? Huh?
See? All you have to do is show it who's boss.
Hey! Give me back my best bud, you big metal monster!
Did I say monster? No, I meant a super awesome, totally cool, and very handsome transporter.
We're good. This was all part of Axel's plan. Right, Axel?
If I hadn't touched Dash's project, I would have never unleashed this beast onto the city.
How do we stop it? All it wants to do is eat cars.
You're right, Mac. Spark Brights. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Why are you all looking at me like that? Are you sure this is the best idea?
Mac, if the hauler's hungry for cars, what better bait than a car that looks like a burger?
Okay, here we go. Oh, transporter, I'm over here. Lunch is served.
Super Toe, activate!